Hey guys, how's it going? It's Tyler here, back with another episode of Super Mario 64. And in today's episode, we are going to tackle Big Boo's Haunt, which is always a bit of a challenge for me, not gonna lie. I always have trouble with it. This is one, probably the most interesting level, like how to get there at least. Like for sure. Because it's just difficult to get in the level sometimes even, you know? But we got it. It's not too crazy difficult, don't worry. I can at least do it. It's just gonna be interesting actually beating all these levels. Because I haven't done like this world for a long time. Obviously. Alright, so first we gotta get upstairs, because I know all the boos we gotta defeat are up there. So let's get up there first. Oop. We're not even gonna worry about the books or the red coin. Well, I suck already, is what we're learning here. That's... Aha! Oh, well. Let me... Because I remember... Oop. I remember doing this, recently. Oh, there we go. Alright, we're good to play, when I last played through. Alright, so all the ghosts are up here somewhere. So, there's a thingy over there. I don't remember how to get there, though. The library in here. Ah! Oh, God. Okay, there's not anything in here, because that's the secret library book one. Ow. So no ghosts in there. Alright. This is where we came from. I don't think there's any ghosts in here, so... back into this one. Hello, I. Look at me. Look at me, please. Thank you. I don't know if you actually have to kill this guy, but I'm gonna do it so he's out of the way. And so I can heal up again. Alright, so there's a ghost somewhere in here, isn't there? I swear. Nope, no ghost in there, okay. So all the ghosts are to the right here, then. Alright, I guess. Isn't there, like, a special one? Like, yeah, there is. Okay. Oh, that's a book. That's cool. Let's just... Where the hell are all the ghosts? Huh. Maybe I was wrong about them all being on that one floor. Well, like I said, I haven't done this level for a long time. So, just... Oh. So they're all on this floor. I'm sorry about that. but it'll be okay, don't worry. So it'll be okay. I think there's only three of them. Actually, so we should be okay here. And then this is the last one. Oh. There we go. Am I doing this correctly? Or am I just not doing it right at all? Because, I mean, that's a... Shoot. I really do suck at this. Jesus. Alright, how do I get out of here now? I don't remember. I don't remember a lot about this area, is what I'm seeing here. Yeah, here we go. And, yep, there it is. Okay. Well, that's helpful. Not at all, actually. Where the hell are all the ghosts, then? Did I kill them all, or am I just bad at this game? Because I'm pretty sure it was three of them. But, I mean, if there's more, then there's more, but, like, you know, that's, it's whatever, really, so now, are they all, is it good now? Is the guy in here? No. I can't lie to you guys, I don't know what the hell I'm doing anymore. I thought I was doing it correctly. At first, and then I realized I was wrong. And now I'm trying again, and I'm still quite wrong about what I'm doing here. No one's in here. What the hell am I doing? Oh. No, that was bad. Come on. There we go. Master wall jumper here. That's what I do. Okay, I think, yeah, there's a ghost right here. But he's not anything important. What is going on? What am I doing wrong? Okay, you know, I'm just gonna see here, alright? So let's see, I read up a little bit before. Okay, so there's two boos in the back of the mansion that I did not know about that we gotta go get. So we're gonna go get those guys real quick. And then we should be okay. Oh, that was okay. Alright, and then we should be good after that. Hopefully. At least, I really, really hope. Okay, so here we go. So I killed one of them apparently already. But I didn't kill the second one. Anyways. So we should be good now to just waltz right in here. And yep, there he is. That's cool. Alright, big ol' boo. Let's freaking go, mate. Why do you sound like a thwomp? Is that the only noise that they could afford? Ow, dude, why you gotta be mean like that, bruh? Okay, well, that's cool. And it's at the top of the stairs, and the stairs are supposed to rise, aren't they? Yes, they do. Okay, sick. Alright, so that was probably the longest star, other than, like, the red coins on the Cool Cool Mountain. That was one of the longest stars I think we've ever done. So, that's cool. Back into the fray here. Oof. Let's go, dude. Alright, now the second star, I think, is a little more it's a little more self-explanatory. Because we know where that location is, so. Well, at least I do. And we were there already, just a little bit, you know. So we just gotta go like this. Whoop. Right into the water down here. This was always really creepy, you know? This place was always really creepy to me as a kid. Why is the music so goddamn loud in here? Okay, and... Oh, whoa. Don't attack me like that. Come on, man. Okay, and... Let's... Okay. We're good. Where'd that other ghost go? I don't remember what we have to do here. Oh, yeah, there we go. Ooh, okay. Owie. So we just have to beat up this guy now. That's pretty easy. That was simple. That was a quicker star than the last one, for sure. Alright, and now, hopefully that stops moving for forever, that'd be cool. Let's go to the next area in the Boo's Haunted Place, because, yeah. And... Nope, didn't happen, alright. I just wanted to see if I could get him from the location that I was at, but I guess not. There we go. And into the place we go. Secret of the Haunted Books. I think that's on the second floor this time, right? Pretty sure that's on the second floor. Now we have a great shortcut to get to the second floor, though, instead of wall jumping. Believe it. Yep, here we go. Owie. Bruh. Alright, so we just gotta one. Oh, no. Okay, so... this one. And then that one. And then that one. That's cool. Oh, wowee. Oh, yeah, that's right. Because then the star is right here. That's what I was talking about for the first star. There's a thingy over here that I didn't remember what it was. Alright, so that's three stars down. I believe the next one's the red coin star. Fairly confident in that. Assumption there. And so we're gonna do the 100 coins, of course. Like we always, well, for the most part have always done, for getting things, for getting the 100 coin star. So. And... boing! Okay, and just because it's a large open flat area, I'm gonna switch to the Mario cam because, well, it works. There's probably, yeah, there's a couple more spiders. Boing. And what does this have in here? Coins? Yes, it does. Sick. Alright. And then there's a couple boos in here that we can take care of. They each give a blue coin, which makes this level very easy for, what is it? 100 coin challenge, Jesus. Alright, then there's an eye in that, there's an eye in that place that we can get if that door is open. I don't remember if it's locked or not. But we can do that real quick after this. And then we're right on track to get those red coins. Yeah, here's the eye. Alright, come here, eyeball, buddy. Where are you? Come on, focus your... There we go. Focus your gaze, and then we got it, you know? Just having a party. Thank you, sir. Alrighty, we're almost already halfway there. So I guess let's just start looking for the red coins, because I don't know where they are. At least, I do not remember. Alright, is there a red coin over here? I'm pretty sure... Yeah, there's a red coin right behind this piano, dude. Alright, thank you. Bye. Alright, and then I don't think that there's anything special. Yeah, no, that's just the one spot. Alright, gotta get this red coin here. Oh, there's another one right there that I just missed completely. That could have been real bad. Thank you. Alright, I think there's one in here. At least there's one on top here. Yeah, there's one up there. But let's get these coins first, because, well, who doesn't want coins, you know? Come on, look at me, buddy. And then just die real quick. Thank you. Alright, and let's... oof. Let's jump up here again. Nope. Let's do it again. Nope. Let's try one more time. No, okay, well, we'll come back for that one. Because I just suck too much at this game. You know? Premium suckage. Anyways. Let's kill this boy here. Alright, got him. Ah, we're at 66 coins already. It's going real fast. Oh, great. That's cool. Did not want to do that. But that's okay. We'll survive. I think that's the important part to think about. You know, we're gonna push through this and really just make it our own place. You know? I'm just babbling at this point. there it is. I have problems remembering where everything is in this game, apparently. Okay, yeah, there's nothing down there that we need to worry about. Cool. Back into the mansion here. I think we can probably just forego that one room and go in here. Yeah. The only reason we're coming in here is to get this coin, to be 100% clear with you guys. Because we need all the coins, obviously. Alright, and now we can go upstairs here. So there's a bunch of red coins that we can get now. I'm gonna grab this one first. Ooh, come on, man. That's not cool. Alright, that's fine, though. Oh my god, I suck so bad. Oof, well, that was a double backwards jump. That was interesting. Okay, there's nothing in this room. Why did I even come in here? And then we gotta go through this room. Well, I mean, actually, now that I think about it, I don't think there's anything in this room for us. I don't think there's a red coin in here. No, there's not. So that was, oof, a waste of time. But, you know what, it's fine. This episode's probably gonna be a little longer anyways, because I don't know what the hell I'm doing in this world. I already got that red coin. See, I'm just lost. Consistently, always. Always am. Never will not be. You know? Come on, look at me. Look at me. Thank you. And thank you. We're at 80 coins now. Oof. Owie. Alright, now I don't think there's anything back on that one. No, there's not. Okay, I think we need one more red coin. So let's get some more coins first, you know? So let's go this way. Before I get the... Oh, sorry. I want to get that red coin, actually. I'm so dumb. I can just get it on the way back. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. I've ran through the same door, like, back and forth, like, a couple times. Alright, let's grab this doohickey. And then let's just roll on out, you know? Autobots, roll out, you know, that kind of dealio. Oh, well, that sucked. That's equally sucked there. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, well, that didn't work. You know, we do have to go up there, though. I just wanted to see if I could also get, also kill those boos. Because we might need their coins. Hopefully we don't, because otherwise it's just gonna take a lot of careful execution, you know, from me, and that's never a good thing when you ask me to do careful execution. As you can see, never a good idea to ask me to do some careful execution on any part. Alright, well, we're good though. We got the star. Got it! Alright, so now we just have to get the red coin star and then we're good. Thank you. We're already at 40 stars. That's a third of the way done. What happened to the music? Is that a bug? Or is that, like, what happens? That's weird. Alright. 41 stars already. We're already over a third of the way done. That's kind of crazy. Alright. Moving on. Owie. It was really flashy, but I didn't actually do anything. Whoosh, 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 you know? Big Boo's Balcony. This is an interesting one here. It's really easy, actually. And then the next one after it is also very easy. It's just I need to be better than I was last time with the Invis Block. The Invis Cap, I should say, not the Invis Block. And not suck immediately, like, so that was good, but it could have done in one jump. Okay, so this little area here, the only area that I haven't really explored, is this guy, right here, you know. Ooh, well, did not mean to do that, okay. Let's just get on his backside here, and then hurt him, like so. Oof. Oof, that was a close one. Now I only have a couple of health points. That's cool. Alright, hopefully that star doesn't despawn when I do this. But I just want to get some coins and survive, you know? Okay, we're good. So in case I fall off the top of the thing, you know, we're good. Because it's looking like that's about to happen. Or not. Or we could be. Nope. I almost made it, to be fair. I almost made it, but I didn't. So that's okay, though. We can just do it again. Not the battling part, but the doing things. See, that was a good jump there. That was a perfectly executed wall jump. Alright, and we're there. And, okay. Now this is where it's really difficult, actually. Because you can't tell what the hell you're doing. Alright, and got him. Alright, there's one more star in this place. This episode might actually be that long. In, retrospect. Or whatever word it is. In hindsight, I guess. Retrospect. Is that even the correct word to use there? Or am I just spouting out words that don't actually mean what I think they mean? Ow, I did the same exact thing I did last time. Hello, Boo. Goodbye, Boo. Alrighty. Yeah, this is the last star here. Alrighty, we can do this. This is gonna be the most, like, difficult to execute, I think. Because I have to get the invis cap, and then run back in here, and then do the wall jump and make it places still. So that's really the problem here. Is that I need to have careful execution, in all senses. Oh, that was a perfect jump. Alrighty. And we're in, boys. And we are in. And he's dead already. That's perfect. See, that's, like, it's one of the most boring stars, but it's, like, difficult to execute to get up there. I don't know. And we're done already. That was a good episode, I think. It tested my speed, and my knowledge of this game. I think that was a good run. I don't know about you guys. Anyways, thank you guys for watching this episode of Mario. I know I wasn't the best player in this game ever. I don't know everything about this game. I do know a lot, though. At least as far as my memory tells me I do. However, in the next episode, I don't know what place we're gonna be taking on, but we're gonna be taking on a new place, unless we're doing a Bowser battle, which I don't think we are. We might be doing Lethal Lava Land next. Anyways, guys, thank you for watching this episode of Super Mario 64, and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.